project was, the main idea was to link French and art. First of all, we drew an animal from scratch, and my one was a monkey. And then we did a collage of it using different materials.
And then we started a collage of it where we used materials such as newspaper. And then we made a speech in French and made it up in French, and we were to speak it with the recording.
Then over to French, we recorded a speech for the animal in French, like their name, where they live.
Je m'appelle Gino, j'habite en Madagascar.
We started to build on bringing in adjectives to describe the animals.
I got the chance to make my tiger come to life by giving it a name, a voice, its birthday.
Well, they learnt, every single one of them looked up different words, so they all learnt to work by themselves, take a dictionary, find out what they needed to produce their own work. There was none of them the same. They also did what we haven't done in a long time, is they had to learn to go over it and over it until it sounded really good, so they were really working on pronunciation.
You actually get to listen to yourself, and if you did something wrong, you can target that to make it better.
I think the key to a successful cross-curricular project is to extend what you do already. So in art and design, in S1 they experienced techniques of using Photoshop and developing an animal, and it just meant that you were enhancing the task by adding animation.
There's this piece of software that we used which made it really quick and simple.
Actually animating it and having them talking and moving was funny because you could see your animal that you drew moving and speaking and everything.
Je m'appelle Lana, j'ai 17 ans, mon anniversaire c'est le 7.
Because some people did really funny voices. For example, I did a low one and Derek did a really high one.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Gino.
I think it's a very positive experience for the pupils and the staff involved, and if it can motivate the pupils in modern languages in first year and really enhance both subjects through the collaboration, then it's very successful.
They were speaking about it not just in the classroom, but other classes started to ask if they were going to be doing the same topics and the same project.
Overall, I really enjoyed the project, linking art and French. I didn't think you'd be able to bring two subjects together like that.